floor. The freshman from Horn gets it to Jackson, who is driving the baseline shot off the high glass, drops and draws the foul. And a chance. Jackson now back to Townley on the left elbow, now goes to Jones again for three, and Summer Jones, the Mean Green's leading three-point shooter, knocks down and fully walks back from when she came. Left-handed pass to Summer Jones. Jones puts up the long three and knocks it down. Gets it inbounded to Top, who then lost control of it and stolen away by Jones. And Jones, back the other way, has numbers with Anisha George. Throws it back up to Townley. Jumper from just out to Townley. Goes point again here for Jackson. It's the throw on the brakes. Kicks it out to Thompson, who puts up a three from the far wing. And Randy Thompson has her first triple. Jackson from the far wing goes inside to Townley, who goes even more inside to Shar Shepherd, who turns and fires. Get instead goes back outside on the near wing to Thompson. 8 seconds to shoot. Boyd with it. Right to Townley from just above the right elbow and knocks it down. Maddie Townley dribble. Goes up top again to Thompson. Across to Jones. Far side for Nia Boyd from downtown. Nia Boyd with the triple. Her first of the night. For Thompson, who goes to Mims, now down low for Anisha George. George turning around, nice spin move to the right. Right-handed laying up and good for Anisha George, and she's got double figure. Fakes left, drives right, tried to sling it to Shar Shepherd, who wasn't ready for it, but recovers, gets the shot, and draws the foul. Chance at 5 minutes here to play in the third quarter. It's a 62-30 Mean Green lead. Shepherd from downtown. There is Jackson moves around. Now she gets free, bounces it to George, and George, I'd rather a season high that she got against UAB with 22, and right as I say that, lays it up and in. Boy, faking, getting inside, kicks it out to Thompson. Randy Thompson from downtown, Randy Thompson. Boyd gets the rebound. Now Nia back the other way, pass to Jones, lays it up, left hand.